So Emmy knows my mama and daddy. She ran into them at some sort of music camp the other day. She was just telling me, I want to make sure I get the big hair out of the way so that you can see that I'm representing Johnny. Thank you. So my name's Danielle Tennessee, but I wrote a song about a little town in Kentucky called Middlesboro that was built in a crater. It's about just a mile-long tunnel through from Cumberland Gap, Tennessee. And one day we had a full moon and a flash flood, and I wrote a song called Full Moon and a Flash Flood. Woo! I should plug in the guitar if I want you to hear it.
Take the little